Under the Drugs and Cosmetics Act, 1940, India, schedules are appendices to the Act that provide detailed classifications, standards, and regulatory guidelines for different drugs and cosmetics. One of the most commonly referred schedules in the context of drug regulation is Schedule A to Schedule Y. Here is a brief overview of some important schedules. Important schedules under the Drugs and Cosmetics Act, 1940. Schedule description: Schedule A forms and applications under the Act, e.g. for licenses, registrations. Schedule B fees for tests or analysis by Central Drugs Laboratory or state labs. Schedule CC1 biological and special products, e.g. vaccines, sera, insulin. Schedule D exemptions for certain drugs from import provisions. Schedule E1 list of poisonous substances under Ayurvedic, Siddha, and Unani drugs. Schedule F standards for blood banks and biological products. Schedule G drugs that must be taken under medical supervision, e.g. hormonal drugs. Schedule H prescription drugs, not to be sold without a prescription from a registered medical practitioner. Schedule H1 subset of Schedule H includes antibiotics and anti-TB drugs. Sale requires special labeling and record keeping. Schedule K drugs exempted from certain provisions of the Act under specific conditions. Schedule M good manufacturing practices, GMP, for pharmaceutical products. Schedule M1 GMP for homeopathic medicines. Schedule N list of minimum equipment required for pharmacy. Schedule PLIFE period, shelf life of drugs. Schedule P1 prescribes the pack sizes of drugs. Schedule R standards for mechanical contraceptives, like condoms. Schedule Y guidelines and requirements for clinical trials and new drug approval. Schedule M of the Drugs and Cosmetics Act, 1940, India, outlines the good manufacturing practices, GMP, and requirements of premises, plant, and equipment for pharmaceutical products. Its primary goal is to ensure the quality, safety, and efficacy of drugs manufactured in India. Schedule M, key highlights. Title: Good Manufacturing Practices and Requirements of Premises, Plant, and Equipment for Pharmaceutical Products. Main components of Schedule. M1. General requirements. The manufacturing premises must be located in a hygienic area, away from contaminated surroundings. Proper ventilation, lighting, water supply, and waste disposal systems are mandatory. Buildings must be designed to avoid cross-contamination and ensure cleanliness. Personnel: adequate number of qualified and trained personnel. Clear separation of responsibilities for production and quality control. Training in GMP, hygiene, and safety. Premises: adequate space for orderly placement of equipment and materials. Different sections for different operations, e.g. manufacturing, packaging, storage. Air handling units, HVAC, where necessary to prevent cross-contamination. Equipment: equipment must be suitable, validated, calibrated, and maintained. Cleaning procedures should be validated and documented. Avoid use of wooden equipment due to potential for contamination. Documentation: all manufacturing processes, standard operating procedures, SOPs, batch records, and QC results must be accurately documented. Documentation should be readily retrievable and retained as per regulations. PIS Quality Control, QC, Independent QC Department. Testing of raw materials, intermediates, and finished products. Stability testing, retention samples, and shelf life monitoring. Sanitation and hygiene. Clean clothing, personal hygiene, and proper sanitation are mandatory for personnel. Regular cleaning and maintenance of premises and equipment. 8. Self-inspection and audits. Periodic internal audits to ensure compliance with GMP. Corrective and preventive actions, CAPA, for non-conformities. Validation and qualification. All critical processes, manufacturing, cleaning, HVAC, water systems, must be validated. Equipment must be qualified, IQ, OQ, PQ. additional parts of Schedule M. Schedule M has specific parts for different types of drugs. Part 1, general requirements for all drugs. Part YA, specific requirements for manufacture of tablets, capsules, etc. Part YB, requirements for sterile products, injections, ophthalmic preparations. Part IC, requirements for topical products. Part ID, requirements for metered dose inhalers, MDIs. Part IE, requirements for herbal products. Purpose of Schedule M to standardize drug manufacturing practices to ensure drug quality, safety, and efficacy. To comply with international norms, e.g. is WHO GMP, US FDA, EU GMP. Thank you so much for your attention.